Hey guys, this is Matt from Fittronic, and welcome to our video on Peloton versus Assault Bike. So, the main difference between the two is resistance. Peloton bikes are known for performance and excellence, and are fitted with magnetic resistance that is superior and extremely effective. The resistance levels are changed electronically on the console. Assault bikes, on the other hand, come with a large steel fan at the front of the bike that produces air resistance when it is pedaled. To increase resistance, you would have to pedal faster and harder. Peloton bikes come with magnetic resistance, which is better and easier to control than the air resistance on the assault bike. Handlebars. Peloton bikes come with stiff handlebars that are not designed to move. This way, you mainly get the workout in your lower body, largely because the handlebars do not engage your arms and upper body. With assault bikes, the handlebars move as you move, allowing you to put in work in your upper body. With such handlebars and resistance from the steel fan, you get your entire body worked out. Seeing as the assault bike engages both the upper and lower parts of the body, it makes a better workout machine than the Peloton bike. Build. One of the characteristics that stand out about the build on Peloton bikes is their sophistication. However, most of them are not built to last incredibly long, meaning that their frames are not too hard or solid. Assault bikes, comparably, are built for strength and durability, largely because the users of these machines engage in extremely intense cardio workouts. For this reason, these bikes feature solid steel frames that are built for functionality, strength, and longevity. How the two bikes compare? From the table above, another difference between these two bikes is their displays. The Peloton bike provides an interactive 25-inch HD touchscreen that allows you to connect with friends and instructors during workouts, while the assault bike only provides a 9-inch LCD screen that only shows heart rate, odometer, watts, distance, time, and other parameters. Similarities. One of the similarities that stand out about these bikes is the fact that the resistance levels are near infinite with both. The 100% resistance level on the Peloton is impossible to beat, and the speed resistance on the Assault allows you to unlock new levels of strength as you push on. Verdict. So, which is better, Peloton bike or Assault bike? The Peloton bike is definitely the more interactive machine of the two, largely because it comes with a large screen and allows you to connect with instructors. It also offers excellent programs and resistance levels. However, if you want a sturdier and more durable bike, the Assault will make a better fit. That's all for today. Thanks a lot for watching, and let us know which bikes you would like us to compare next. See you in the next one.